Welcome to Keeping a Healthy Fascial Matrix During Pregnancy with work on the Cadillac chair in the barrel. Pregnancy, labor, and delivery is the Mount Everest of the physiological events of the human body. At every stage, our connective tissue needs multi-directional movement and progressively loaded work to keep the fascial matrix healthy. Repetitive movement and hanging and buckling is death to this very important tissue. Pregnancy is a prime stage in life where it is easy to get into the habit of using our bodies in a protective and a repetitive way. It is a time in life when we sit, hang, buckle into our connective tissue if we are not conscious. This hang out into our fascia becomes normal until something blows. And because of the immense change in the body proportions and weight, and being flooded by progesterone.